that's really cool. How does it float like that?